Here's a day in the life of a fitness influencer in Ayia Napa. Start off the day with this anabolic cocktail, which straight away gets me in some protein, my creatine, and some citrulline, so I walk around having the most outrageous pump ever. Next, it's time to get some food and some coffee. I'm always opting for that high protein option, and I'm also eating about 20 packets of meat a day. Cheeky white monster before we hit the gym, and today was a leg day. Don't worry, boys, the intensity stays the exact same no matter where I am in the world. Had another coffee, and then it was time to hit the beach. Did some cliff jumping, and then hit the water to watch the sunset, and it was the most beautiful experience of my life. Had some food with the boys, and then it was time to hit the strip. Asserted dominance in the road, had a few cocktails, and then the rest was a memory.